All right, so let's deal with Virginia and her husband, Panda, here. Okay, Virginia, what's your first guess? Something you do that annoys your husband. What do you think it is?
Definitely drinking too much.
Okay.
Ding, 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 ding.
Drinking too much.
And the pursuing aftermath.
Okay, let's see. Her survey says... I believe that is on the list. Panda, would you like to expand on that?
Yeah, that's the glaring number one. That's, I think I even wrote to you, Kev. Yeah, it's
yeah.
If there's no shut-off valve for her,
All right, well, I'll read what you wrote here in the list that you sent to me, Panda. It said, when she gets really drunk, like sputtering out sentence fragments, rambling incoherently, and talking to herself loudly.
Does he also have trying to fight all humans?
Yes. That all goes under the same umbrella.
Okay. All right, there we go. Okay, so Virginia got 1 point here. Virginia, what is your second guess?
Good job, Vicious V.
Thank you.
Starting strong.
Mm-hmm. Okay, gosh, I'm trying to do them in order, but I guess the order doesn't matter if he didn't put them in order. I feel like I always make us late, and he hates running late because then it's like, okay, we're panicking to get there, and then I take a peaceful person and I turn him into somebody who's now panicking to get there on time because we're late because of me.
Mm-hmm. Panda, would you say that's in your top five?
Kev, put that on the list.
it's not on the list.
On the list.
And that is annoying too,
by
the way.
I know. I get it.
Yeah.
I
not
know.
On the list.
Okay. Oh, I'm now, man, just to hear what the other ones are.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Okay. All right, so
I can't believe I forgot that. Yeah.
Okay, you got your first strike here, Virginia. Mm-hmm. What is something else you do that you think is going to be on his list of what annoys him?
Okay, so usually, 99% of the time, Panda drives. Because, I'm not the best driver. I just can't focus. I want to do too many things while I'm driving, and that's not safe. But I am a bossy backseat driver, so I will tell him that he's going the wrong way, even if he's going the right way. And I'll make him second guess himself, and then he'll get mad because he knew he was right. And I tried to tell him he was wrong, and...
Well, that doesn't sound annoying at all.
Bossy backseat driver.
So you're running late, but then you yell at him when he's right driving your late ass.
Yes.
Oh, my God.
Oh, that's tough.
And then he picks you up, and then you're drunk. Oh, my God.
That does not sound like a fun day.
I'm a real treat.
Oh, man.
Survey says...
Welcome to my world.
Yes. That made the list. Terrible backseat driver.
Oh, bossy, too. Gosh.
Wow, okay.
You're doing it wrong.
Kev, if you look closely at that list, she just ties two of them in together.
Oh.
Oh, okay. Yep. All right, so I guess that's kind of a bonus there, Virginia. Very nice.
Backseat driving and then making me second guess myself.
Okay.
That's just like a general, always like, are you sure? And I'm like, yes, I'm sure. Wait, maybe I'm not.
Okay. All right, so that will count as one there. We'll put those two together because they kind of play in together.
Okay.
All right, Virginia, you have gotten two correct. You've got one strike so far. Family Feud rules. What you do that annoys your husband, Panda? What else do you think is on the list?
Involving him in embarrassing radio bits. This would be one of them.
Exhibit A, Your
But
Honor.
I think he likes this one because it's kind of Panda's revenge.
Yes.
Yeah.
Let's see. Survey says yes. You are correct on his list. It says making me do forced radio bits.
Making him. It sounds like you married into the mafia.
Yeah.
Well. And ironically, I'm not only doing this bit, but I'm on my way to you guys because she forgot a prop for a bit.
I forgot a prop.
Oh, boy. Oh, boy.
I'm a treat, Kev. What can I tell you?
Okay, you've got three correct. You've already beat me, Virginia. You've only got one strike. Let's see if you can clear the board here and get five right. What else do you do that annoys your husband, Panda?
So, much like you, Kevin, I keep the calendar for the family, and I keep everything written down, and I'm super, focused on it. But what I sometimes forget to do is share the calendar with him.
Okay.
So he doesn't know where he's going and what he's doing, and then last minute I'll be like, oh, we need a babysitter.
Mm-hmm.
And I throw the whole ecosystem into chaos because I don't communicate what we are doing.
Scheduling confusion.
And you're busy, too.
I am.
Even when you're not doing work stuff, you're busy.
You are right about that.
Like, okay. Annoyingly busy.
Mm-hmm. All right, survey says... Did not make the list.
Kevin, add that one to the list.
he actually does agree with your two strikes, Virginia. He just didn't have enough time. The list was too long. Okay, two strikes, Virginia. You get one more. You've gotten three correct so far out of the top five. What do you think? Things you do that annoys your husband, Panda.
Talk trash about him not taking out the trash on the radio.
Okay.
I mean, that even annoyed me.
Okay.
I can only imagine how badly it annoyed Panda.
All right. Survey says no. You want me to add that to the list too, Panda?
Well, I mean, that is my responsibility. But yeah, she does get a little too bent over that if I do miss it. So.
Okay. All right. Some of the ones that we did not clear off the board here, Virginia. When she makes me change my outfit.
I saw this happen one time, and I wanted to just hug Panda. He comes down the stairs all happy. He's like, hey, what do you think, babe? Oh, no, you're changing that, blah, blah, blah. He slumped over and slinked away and had to change his outfit. I'm like, that poor SOB.
Oh, my gosh.
Right in front of his childhood friend.
I'm doing him a favor because we go to social engagements where sometimes you have to be dressed appropriately. And he prefers to be more casual. And sometimes you don't have that option because if you go into a fancier event dressed too casual, people will judge you and think,
heaven forbid.
Who's this slacker?
Hey, Panda, for what it's worth, that night. When she made you change, I thought your original outfit looked amazing.
Thank you, buddy. Thank you.
He's lying.
I'm not lying.
He has here, when she puts words in my mouth.
She does that to us, too. We know. Kevin, we hate everybody. If Virginia hates somebody, we have to hate them then.
Yeah, blood in, blood out.
Yeah. Yeah, like sometimes if we get into arguments or disagreements, she says, well, you blah, 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 blah. And I've never even once thought of saying whatever she would say that I was thinking. So I'm like, why are you putting words in my mouth?
You get in trouble because she's thought it.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Exactly.
That seems fair, too.
He gets in trouble because I think he's thought it.
Okay.
Gosh,
that's tough.
That is rough, man.
Oof. I thought I had a rough round.
Then you have to go in the car and she's bossing you around.
When she says, I'm fine, when clearly she's pissed at me for something.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. I've seen that.
I think every woman does that. Because we're still processing. Not yours.
She's like, I'm not fine, and here's why.
You do that sometimes. If Virginia is mad, what's wrong, Virginia? Nothing.
Yeah.
Nothing.
I'm still processing how I'm going to handle it.
Yeah, I know.
And that's me trying not to blow up at you.
You're about to turn into the raging Cajun. Your face is all red.
And finally on the list here, things that Virginia does that annoys Panda,
There's more. Egg farts. Oh.
Amen.
Egg farts. Yeah,
that's a tough one on the list there. Okay.
I'm sorry. I eat a lot of hard-boiled eggs. I'm on quick weight loss. Ugh.
All right. Well, Panda, hopefully you enjoyed this bit better than some of the other ones we've had you on for. Thank you very much for taking the time.
Hey, anytime. Thanks, buddy.
Love you.
Love you too.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Is that a pause? Yeah.
There was a 3-second pause there.
Oh, I guess hurt. I gotta say it. Yeah. Everybody's listening.
It's on the radio.
I love you too. Mm-hmm.